Hey, what's going on, everyone? AC the Consular coming to you live for a little more Dragon Quest Heroes Blind. In the last episode, we began our re-climbing, our re-ascent, if you will, of the Yggdrasil tree. And then we got it all the way to the Crown Room, if I'm not mistaken. Altar Beast! Aw, oh, you guys are so clever. So we're at the altar where we got our doo-doo, so we just need to pour some doo-doo, and we'll be good to go. We got some awful foreboding about what's about to happen here, so... let's get it over with, guys. We're episode 50, amazingly. Woo! We're gonna go ahead and see exactly what the hell's going on here. Oh, God. Look at this. It's freaking pitch dark. What the hell?
Tsarevna, please to retreat.
Please, to retreat. What is going on? Uh-oh. Got some baddie waiting for us around here. What's it gonna be? Is it gonna be the big bad dragon? Big bad black dragon? Oh, Jesus, it's our mustachioed friend! He's been waiting for us probably for a while. That's usually the line they say. Here you are at last. Pretty much that's what they're waiting for to say.
I had begun to worry that you would not be able...
oh, get out of here. This tree isn't going to breathe its last breath just yet. We're going to keep it alive once and for all.
The world tree will breathe a while longer.
Yeah, that's right.
The dew of the tree of life. Your reign of terror ends
Don't be showing that off, Kai. You should be sneaky with that. Go ahead and just put it down and then keep the tree alive.
You have witnessed my power firsthand, and still you dare to defy me.
Yes, I do, Count Espanol, Count Espanol speaking, Count Dracula kind of guy, Vincent Price.
Oh,
are we finally
going to
go up against this guy once and for all?
Black and blue,
oh, yeah. Let's take this bastard on once and for all. Let's move on, guys. Let's take him down. Giant. We'll make sure the dragon stays asleep. Alas. Oh. What? You got a different baddie waiting for us? What the hell is that? No. Oh, come on. Oh, is this the moose? What the hell is that thing? That is terrifying.
It's my honored friend here.
I will have the honor. Your horny friend over here.
What the? Hey, wait. Where do you think you're going?
Come on. Yeah, you keep going ahead and challenge us to a fight, and then you back off every time. Freaking coward. Oh man. Oh. All right, we'll kill the giant gnome-looking thing and save the tree. Come on.
We have to hurry.
Got your boomerang all ready to go. Let's go ahead and whoop some ass.
We must administer the dew forthwith.
Not in a fortnight. Which is 2 weeks, by the way. He didn't realize that. Alright, two arms, guys. Ah, this freaky beast gnome looking thing. Defeat the Barbados. Okay, well, before we go ahead and beat up on Barbados. Oh, stop charging at me, fool! I'm just looking for, see if there's a recharger point anywhere. Actually, this might make me a little stronger. Ow. Out of the way, I want to get this. Alright, attack boost. Nice. Poisoned, which sucks. You got tension booster in here? No, just a healing. Damn it. And I don't see any other barrels, so let's go ahead and work this baddie over, shall we? Where are you going, guy? What's your charge? Oh, Yokozuna! Going with the bonsai drop and all that good jazz. And we'll just keep working away on this guy. Come on, come on. Never any skills or abilities. Whatever. That's not going to stop us. You think that's going to stop us? You're going to do your charge. You're going to do your butt bounce. Oh, okay, I've got your patterns down already, buddy boy. I ain't scared of you. Come on. Let's keep working on him. Oh! Didn't expect that one. And you can scream at someone else. Same for someone who cares. I'm gonna just keep doing this, doing our damage as best we can. One HP! Whoa! Someone heal me! Hero! Oh, bullshit! No Maw Keepers as well. Couldn't be easy, could it? These guys, I tell you. Alright, can you just keep flame slashing away? Where's the Maw Keeper? Well, I'm dead. Dorcas, do your best, por favor. And I am back in action. I need to find where that Maw Keeper is at. Oh, there's the Maw Keeper. Okay. take care of him real quick. And we'll take care of Pinky Lee over here. I already talked about Pinky Lee in the last episode. I'm not going to mention his ass again. Time for Pinky Lee. And I see you as a Maw Keeper as well, so we'll take you down for good measure. Get some experience out of it. Why not? Oh. Ow. Where did the Maw Keeper go? I hate these flying Maw Keepers, I swear to God. Come on. Once I take him down... No, 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 no. You guys aren't dying to this fucker. Come on. Maw Keeper, die already! Alright. I'm gonna have to go into tension mode to finish these fuckers off. Get your ass up, buddy. Kirill, this is not over yet. Oh, come on, Barbados. We're not concerned about you. You can keep doing your running jump backwards. Dork, don't you dare give up on me just yet. Just keep doing your damage. Did someone die? I thought I saw another little freaking... casket, but no, maybe not. Oh, Aurora did die. God damn it. Aurora, wake up too. Come on. Fines. Oh, freaking Maw Keeper, how'd you get all your HP up? Unless it's a different one. Oh, get out of there. No, he did get his HP all the way back up. Ugh. I just love freaking Yangus and all the crap he says. On the bleeding plates already! Oh man, you don't want any of them bleeding plates. They ain't that tasty. And I bet you're the one causing all the crumbs that sends you to hell. Oh, you're still alive! Get out of here! Come on, do some damage to that Maw Keeper! Oh! Ow. Oh! Oh, and Dork died too? Shit. A 2-for-1 special right there. And that's not good. Okay, where are you at, buddy boy? You're just probably gonna fucking heal him all the way to maximum HP, and I'm gonna be fucked. Well, it's not gonna happen on my watch. Come on, out of the way. I need to get to the freaking king. His Majesty is down for the count. And mage fuckers are gonna try and mess this up. I thought I used it on him. There we go. Ow. Stop bringing me in for fucking attacks! Ah, this is getting to be too terrible around here, guys. Come on, Inferno Slash, do some decent damage. Need to do some more, come on. And I'm dead again. Oh, we got no leaves. Beautiful. Ain't so bad, right? Come on. Gotta build up. Build up that tension meter. Ow. Unable to use spells. How great that is, he said sarcastically. And go ahead and heal someone else who cares. And I'm gonna go ahead and get Dork going super strong. Yeah, where are you at, Mock? Don't care about the Maw Keeper. Where's the main guy? Where's the fucking main guy? Actually, I'm gonna try and take care of the Maw Keeper while I'm at it. But I also want to be around him when it's time to go ahead and use this ultimate attack right here, tension attack. Ooh, someone's dead. Not him, of course. Why would he be dead? Did we get any Yggdrails? Alright, drop a rock on his head. And we're gonna go take care of this baddie once and for all. Oh no! God damn it. And I'm gonna go ahead and go get Kirill in all rage mode. Just go ahead and kill this guy real quick. Beautiful. And then I'm gonna just Lightning Conductor. Where'd he go? Just keep Lightning Conductor in the way. We are in bad way, guys. Alright. Thwack. That like quack. I love his freaking tension braid. Rage, tension braid. Get a good one in there. Yeah, 1406, nice. And Aurora Borealis. There you go, girl. Come on. Here we go, Frost Slash away. Come on. Come on, just keep messing with them. I don't care. Hold it down. Just hold it down. Do some extra damage for good measure. Oh, god damn it. Seriously, game. Dork, you're dead. How can you be talking right now? I don't know what you're talking about right now. Let's get a good check in there. Okay, at least we got rid of a Maw Keeper. I imagine that's what we did there. And that's exactly what we did. Nice. Oh, good, good, good. That's what we need to do. I don't care if we don't freaking have enough. If we're not alive at the end, not everyone gets the experience for this. I just want this fucker to die. Okay, he's blocked me up, guys. That kind of block up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, Aurora. Get your act together, girl. This is not good. This is not good. What's he doing here? Ooh, Helix to the rescue. Thank you, buddy. Come on, get down here. Get down. Yeah, that's right. You can only stay up there for so long, huh, Barbados? Yes, 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 yes. Come on, come on, come on. We gotta take this baddie out. Come on. Hero, we almost got him. Don't stop attacking. Ah. Come on. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. He's almost dead. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We almost got... Yeah, boy. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Hot damn. We took care of that bastard once and for all.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, my God. That was a tough one.
You are nothing if not yeah,
let's take a shot at this guy. Meddling fools! Oh, we ain't scared of your darkness attack. We'll take you out once and for all. Hiya! Block us with your freaking Jafar staff. Let's go ahead. Let's do the doo-doo. Oh, look at that! Debrown it. You gotta cover the eyes. Live again, tree. Back in action. Ho! Yeah, boy! Bring the light back to the dark from the darkness. Darkness is disappearing. That's right, baby. Oh, you're looking a little distraught there, mi amigo. Not speaking too much of that Espanol right about now, is you?
We did it.
Now the Dark Dragon can't come back. That's right. Oh, what's he? What the hell's he laughing about?
Why is he laughing? Could it be that the desperation has driven him crazy?
Yeah, seriously, is he going nuts? What the hell's wrong with this guy?
It is you.
What are you talking about? Why should we be desperate? I don't know what the hell you're talking about, guy. We restored the tree, and
but I am afraid
now you're in a bad situation.
World tree matters not a bit.
For what are you talking about?
The seal placed on my master
has it been removed? Oh,
explain yourself.
Yeah, what the hell are you talking about?
You assumed that the seal would not be undone. Unless poor
well, that's how the way it works, right? The tree's the one guarding him, so we keep the tree alive. You insolent
fools!
Oh man, we're all a bunch of fools, aren't we? Damn.
It sadly weakened state was all that was required to effect long-awaited release.
You gotta be out of it. You gotta be out of your mind. So we're too late. Too late? Oh damn it! He looks like he's in doubt. Oh, he's got those crazy eyes again. Only a matter of time. Matter of time till you're gonna die, buddy boy. I'm scared of what's going on here. The Isle of the Fault. Oh, that sounds like a place where someone made a mistake. My bad.
Hear me, Lightlings.
Okay, what are we gonna hear?
Wish to save your precious world. Your only hope lies in joining
you. Okay, well, we'll join you there. Only to stab you, take you out once and for all. Oh, man, this is not looking good, guys. Shoot. Okay, freaking Galleon Light. Or it would be Galleon Dark in this case. Galleon was pretty dark, dude.
Very well, did it? Letting the dark dragon break.
Yeah,
so
could have gone a little better, Jessica. Yeah, Angus, you tell him, buddy boy.
What's his name?
Come on, seriously.
Let's go ahead and take care of some. Let's go ahead and whoop some ass.
It's a trap, pure and simple.
It doesn't matter, does it?
Yeah,
we have to go.
At this point, we got nowhere else really to go.
She's right.
He's pretty much got us SOL, so we gotta go ahead and take care of that. Alright, so let's go ahead and get ourselves all situated and get moving.
With kicks and concussions, I crush.
I mean to say, please to be less bold and fearless. I, Kirill, will...
Oh, he's getting all worked up, too.
All right, then, everyone.
Oh, Kirill. Shut your freaking mouth. Let's go ahead and take care of business.
We need to get over to the fault and fast.
The stone cloud. Damn right we do. All right. So, there's some serious action going on around here. Damn. The damn Yggdrasil rooter trying to cause us all sorts of problems. We took him out. I'm not going to say no problem, because there were a lot of problems in the fight. We ain't scared of you. Elaine will take him down.
Yes.
Where exactly is this place? Yeah, where exactly are we? Oh, okay, so we finally get to go explore the volcano now. Only took 50 episodes to get there, but now we can go and do it. Yep, definitely the home of a evil villain. Oh, Isla Bonita, what's going on, girl? Something's not right. Oh, the smoke's going crazy, huh? Oh, yes. Velasco's plan is in full effect. Shoot.
What? You what?
Oh, you mean he's already gonna go ahead and get that freaking dragon up? Well, that's alright. We can go ahead and take care of him for sure. Alright, get our experience up. Lucia's got like nothing experience wise. Well, they didn't even get that much out of the battle, so I'm not too concerned about it. Ugh. That is a boss fight I am not looking forward to, guys. Alright, so that's done with. So let's go ahead and do our typical chatting up of peeps. We got some accolades to turn in, or at least one. Or we took care of the boss there. Beautiful. Too many medals for that one. Question marks. Come on, just got a little itch real quick. Alright, so that takes care of that. You know, we've been beating up a lot of baddies along the way. Let's see how many more monster suppressions we can get. Hopefully we got some. I mean, we've had to whoop a lot of ass along the way.
Please take this.
Got a sorcerer. That's it? Damn, that's sad. Oh well. Okay, let's go ahead and accept our quest. How many we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 again. Okay, who's this one for? Oh, something for His Highness. For the Highness's Hiney. We'll make sure the king gets his new clothes for sure. And we can improve on perfection. Well, we got the. We got the items we need already, so that should be no problem.
Happy hunting!
And we can get ourselves a bigger bag. I'll take that for sure. It's a bag, a bigger bag.
Happy hunting!
World Tree Woes, so we got more battles we'll be taking on for sure, which is good. We definitely need to get our experience up. And I want to go ahead and take care of all these quests. Kill 60 sorcerers for the granny. I'm going to go ahead and get our experience up and our levels up a little bit, for sure, if we're going to go ahead and take that map on again. Ugh. So I need some more Saint's Ashes. We can get that. Oh man, I went to St. Augustine High School and they would call it Saints for short, so ashes of some dead guys there. That's not some good stuff. Gotta kill some boss trolls for some Technicolor Dream Cloths. Okay. Any Dream Cloth will do. No, we need that Technicolor. The Monstrous Apparition. Oh, so we gotta head to the freaking room again. Well, I'll take care of that. Man, what is going on? Why are there so many freaking baddies?
Take care.
Okay, so we talked to those two. You guys usually don't have anything interesting.
And what can I do for you?
Oh, maybe, what are your new accessories you got in here? Titan Belt. Nothing really new there. Cast Camp Causing Death, Agility Ring. That's auto defend for the protection. Pink pearl, gold urn. Should be kind of nice. Get some more cash. Not right now. Let's go ahead and talk to the orb. Our orb weaver. Hello, ducky. So we can go ahead and get ourselves the gigant. Jigant? Getting jiggy with it, orb? Pretty much. Let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Lucius, we'll go ahead and equip that. Oh. We need another one. I do want to equip that on Dorcas Malorcus. Get another one. Do that to Kirill. And I'm going to actually need to sell some equipment first. Whatever excess stuff we're not using around here. We're not using the silver shield. So go get rid of that. That's the only excess item. But we have these three orbs. Three orbs. Oh! Damn it.
Here you are.
Tectonic orbs. You can take that. And who has, like, the other ones equipped? I mean, these ones, they're equipped, but they're weak sauce. So let's go ahead and get rid of those. Oh, sorry for the tease there, my lady.
Here you are.
And the dragon orb. Get rid of that.
Here you are.
So we want to, and then let's get rid of this one, too, because Aurora, you're going to get the new upgraded one. Yeah, we want to go ahead and buy her this one. Equip it on, oh. On Aurora right now. Nice. Okay, so we're all good with the orbs. And I know you're going to be expensive. So I want to go ahead and sell some of our golden items. Let's see. Well, actually, I like gold items, alphabetical. And then I'm like, oh, I'm just going to go some random order. No, I was checking something else. Yeah, I want 31,000 gold for that. We got some gold nuggets. Golden nuggets. Alright, now we're pretty good money-wise. You must have some new equipment for us, right? 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 No? Damn, guys. Thought he was going to have something better for us. Oh, well. Oh, we got some good stuff anyways. Helix, what's going on, buddy? What you got to say? Gives you goobums the folds. Yeah, it's pretty scary. Your Highness, what you gotta say? Yeah, we're gonna end that bastard once and for all. Okay. We're gonna take care of any hardships. I like that. Oh, yeah, I guess so. If you say so, it should be no problem. What's wrong, Your Highness? Oh, come on. Don't you dare be doubting us. The Circle of Light, you're still worried about that damn thing. Come on, it's gotta be freaking what Helix has, right? No one's encountered
Your
it.
Majesty.
Except you look at the freaking slime guy's head, you'll probably see it there. That's right, we got all sorts of us. We can go double team with someone hold his arms, someone hold his legs, and we'll just knock their living crap out of them. That's right, there's no time to fret. Your Highness, let's get ourselves going to whoop some ass. Oh yeah. Let's see. Oh, Aurora Borealis, what you doing out here? You got something important to say, girl? Time to hit the vault.
Hey.
It better go back to normal. I mean, there's all sorts of nonsense going around here.
You're right.
Yeah, and then we'll have to kill him too. I wonder if that's any foreshadowing, Oh yeah! Let's go and save the world once and for all, for sure. You got anything new to say? Oh, you don't even know anything about the fault. You're at fault. This is all your fault. Checking the barrels out, and we got ourselves the Cruel Claw. So we got some Thick Incense, like some Evanescence. Evanescence. Hello the youngest. What's up there, my buddy? Are you ready to go whoop some ass yourself? Oh, this guy's such a charmer. Got some horse doo-doo. Nothing there. And we got ourselves some emerald moss.
Hey.
Yeah, they're probably not too much longer. It's been going on for a while. Yeah, let's go ahead and take them on. That's right, we're heading to the headquarters. Oh, we will Belbabor him with our fist of death. It is pretty depressing looking, isn't it? Hell, I don't even know if it's really depressing looking. I'm just kind of saying that as we go along, but I imagine it's going to be some gloomy, looking kind of place. That's the exact description for it, guys. Mer. I believe I had opened that chest. Yes. Okay, so let's go ahead and open this chest. I don't think I'd open the other one, so I'm kind of losing my mind a little bit here. Alright, oh, that's pretty awesome. I just noticed Aurora is now at the same level as Kirill, so she's been getting her levels too. I'm happy about that. And what do we got in here? Oh, it's a butterfly wing. Butterfly wings, put up this chest, and we're going to get ourselves some more butterfly wings. Nothing in that barrel. Check barrel numero dos out. Nothing. Alright, so we took on those quests, and I said we had some items to complete it, so I don't know why I didn't already turn those ones in. So let's go ahead and report it. Well, wow, we only have one to turn in at this point. Yeesh. Not good. Alright, I wonder if that means we're going to be able to have more baddies on our side. I imagine that'll be the case. Yeah, we have more baddies on our side. Sweet, thank you. Once again, girl, Isla Bonita.
Hello there. Some posts came for you.
Yeah, see, I know counting you, managed to sneak some materials. So this monster metal case treating you? Yeah, real well. I'm loving these monster metals. Alright, so I think we've done enough for one episode. And, well, let's go ahead and check out the map and let's open up some areas, shall we? We're here, everybody. Stinky. Somewhere to land and then work our way over there. Oh, we gotta climb some mountains to get there first. Means more experience. Okay, that's fine with me. Alright, we gotta charge inward. Forward, hoes! Clear that quest, quest, quest. Do we have another one around here? No, that'll take care of the quest. But let's go ahead and add our other map item, the Devilish Map. So we added our next landmark, yes, our next landmark to the map. And before we go ahead and take on all those crazy items and figure out where we can go ahead and take care of some of these other quests, such as killing the 60 sorcerers, getting another Saint's Ash, two Technicolor Dream Cloths. Actually, before we call it an episode, maybe there's a way I can go ahead and do that now. So I need a Saint's Ash, and let's suck out the Technicolor Cloths as well. Oh, no, I have to talk to you. I need Saint's Cloths. I need one. Saint's Ashes. Oh, I need Saint's Ashes, that's right. I'm getting them all mixed up. And then I need the Technicolor Cloth, Dream Cloths. How many of those do I need? Two of those. Okay. I can do that. I can afford that. Let's go here, organize, and we'll go ahead and get those squared away. Breeze. Alright, we're down to 6 mini metals. Alright, let's turn in these quests real quick. And then I promise we'll call it an episode. I promise to teach karate. Alright, Marina, what you got for us? Is it going to be gold medal? I don't recognize your name very... I mean, you've probably done something for you before. Yeah, there's the mini medal. And Eleanor the Seamstress. Oh, nice. This is going to be something for our boy the king, I believe. Oh, maybe it'll be something different? I don't know. What do we get? An enchanted stone. Okay, same person, but different quest, therefore different item. Makes sense. All right, let's call it an episode here, guys, before I go insane. So guys, thank you so much for watching this episode. Like always, leave a like, comment, subscribe, share this video with your friends. Also, make sure to follow me on Twitter at ACConsular, all one word. Till next time, guys, this is The Consular, and I will see ya.